Hello everyone, myself Sadaf Sheikh. As we have learned a lot about competency-based learning, now let us see how can we implement this in this remote scenario. It can be possible if you use an e-learning tool. So here, I will be talking about one homework app which can be used to achieve success in competency-based learning. So I'll be sharing my screen and will show you how teacher can use this app to accomplish competency-based learning. So, you have to click on this Edrahi homework app. Once you click on this app, you will get this screen. On top, you can add as many class as you teach. You have to select board. For example, state board. You have to select standard. I'll select 7th standard. You have to write down the board. You can write subject. And select session, whether it's A, B, C or D. Okay, and add new class. You can see I have successfully added one class. Similarly, the next step is to add the plan. So you just have to click on this plus sign which is at the bottom. You will get this screen. Give a title to your homework, for example, pollution. You can write down the description, what you want from your student. You can even copy and paste your work from WhatsApp. For example, I'll show you. This is my WhatsApp. I'll just copy this plan. And I will paste my plan over here. You can see I have a complete plan where I'll be talking about chapter name, what concept I'm going to teach, what are the learning outcomes, what are the tasks the student have to do. They have to read, they have to watch videos, YouTube videos, they have to complete an assignment. I'm using Google Form for it, and a homework. So the homework says, explain the given picture of acid rain in your own word. So I have to attach a picture for that. So I'm going to go to the gallery, files, and download. So I'll attach the picture as well. And I can even record a voice note and share it with my You can even use Google Classroom, and then I will share my homework with my student. Okay. So now the student have to click on this link, and after clicking on this link, student will get the homework and they have to upload their work on this app. Thank you. Now INSEA will guide you how student will upload their homework.